New details on a mother found dead in her apartment in Williamsburg. Within the past hour, police revealed she was murdered. They say she had puncture wounds on her body, including on her neck. They've identified the woman as 37-year-old Theresa Gregg. Officers say she was already dead in a bedroom when they responded to a 911 call at her home this morning. Police have not said anything about a motive or suspects.